The green stuff at the bottom of your sea monkey's tank is algae, which is what they eat. If you remove it, your sea monkeys will die.